ending, okay? Another 2 minutes, I'm wrapping up. Okay? Trainer prescribed. My biggest grievance is I have to have an argument with the athlete. कि भाई मेरा ट्रेनर में बोला कि डायमेटाइज प्रोटीन बहुत अच्छा है, ऑप्टिमल न्यूट्रिशन अच्छा नहीं होता है. सो लीव इट टू द एक्सपर्ट्स. कंसल्ट एन एक्सपर्ट स्पोर्ट्स न्यूट्रिशनिस्ट. एंड दिस वन पॉइंट ओवर हियर, जस्ट कैन यू गो टू प्रीवियस स्लाइड. ट्रेन इन बैलेंसिंग कैलोरीज, दैट्स व्हाट वी डू. वी बैलेंस व्हाटएवर दैट यू आर डूइंग फ्रॉम अ पर्सपेक्टिव टू गिव यू रिजल्ट ओरिएंटेड परफॉर्मेंस. Next one, consult an expert before consumption of supplements. Go forward. This is one slide that I wanted to explain, okay? I can give an athlete, I can give two athletes creatine. In one of my athletes, I'll get cramping. And in another athlete, who's injured, I can't give creatine. What's my point? In this alone, for one supplement, I have so many permutations and combinations decided. So I had this case where somebody was actually injured and they were taking creatine because it was advised that creatine does bulking, and because you're injured and you're in off-season, you can put on more muscle. It's case-to-case merit. You need to look at it very professionally. So let's start working as a team together, you the athlete, me. I know at the beginning of the session you said under for nutritionist. I'm hoping at the end of the session it comes up to 5% at least. By the way, the Indian Olympic Committee has never sent a nutritionist for the Olympics. Point is, I'd like you to not eat for 3 days and then see your performance. Eating is so important. So you have to learn to eat with discipline till you retire. After you retire, then no problem. Okay, what does WADA say? Okay? Sabko pata hai, WADA, World Anti-Doping Agency. Number one, supplements in India, sometimes you cannot trust them. I'll show you a video at the end where fake supplements are there. So I want you to understand that even procuring supplements, self-prescription, different people's recommendation, ultimately the responsibility lies with you. Next slide. तो वो जो वाडा के अंदर एक लिस्ट होते हैं और पूरा लिस्ट है, ये नहीं कर सकते, वो नहीं कर सकते, ये ड्रग नहीं ले सकते, पूरा लिस्ट है इंटरनेट के ऊपर. सो व्हेन वी लुक एट अ सप्लीमेंट, वी ट्राई एंड लुक एट सप्लीमेंट्स व्हिच आर फ्रॉम द इन्फॉर्म्ड कंसेंट ग्रुप. नेक्स्ट स्लाइड प्लीज. देयर इज अ ग्रुप, देयर इज अ क्वालिटी अश्योरेंस ग्रुप ग्लोबली कॉल्ड इन्फॉर्म्ड चॉइस ग्रुप. दे एक्चुअली आइडेंटिफाई बैचेस ऑफ सप्लीमेंट्स that will not have tainted product in it, and there's something called the banned substances group. So my clinic, Core Nutrition, we have purchased the data file from them, and then we look at the supplement list and we look at the batch number and we recommend that. Most of the time you find it very difficult. One key thing I can give as an advice is, if you're traveling abroad, especially to Europe and America, and you go to one of the genuine GNC stores, you're most likely to get the most genuine, not counterfeited products. India, आप दिल्ली में जाएगा वो आप सब लोग को मालूम है एक सप्लीमेंट का मार्केट होता है. Everything over there is counterfeit. मतलब nothing. So be careful. Next slide. Be careful of your sources. Okay. This is very very important. Go forward please. There's a video you have to play over here. Can you just play the video? Okay, we're done. I just want to take questions. I just want to show you a video, and when you're playing the video, I just like you to forward through the video as I keep saying going forward, go forward. Before he starts playing the video, I just tell you one thing. आप सब लोग जब कोई प्रोटीन पाउडर खरीदने के लिए जा रहे हैं तो मतलब आप डीलर के पास जा रहे हैं. हाँ, डीलर के पास जाते हैं तो डीलर बोलेगा, जस्ट पॉज द वीडियो वन सेकंड. डीलर क्या बोलेगा, भाई ये प्रोटीन मत ले लो, ये वाला प्रोटीन ले लो, बहुत बहुत अच्छा.